Welcome to 7D News Channel. Russian armored vehicles on the territory of Belarus were deployed to Russian cities close to the Donbas region after Russia's withdrawal from Kiev. The Belarusian army, which came to the Ukrainian border in the first days of the occupation, then withdrew from the region after the loss it suffered in the northwest of Kiev. At the same time, Belarus served as a launcher for missiles fired by Russia on Ukraine during the occupation. The Ukrainian General Staff announced yesterday that more than 600 missiles were fired from Belarusian territory into Ukraine. Today, in the statement made by the Ministry of Defense of Belarus, it was announced that Belarus entered into a sudden movement on the Ukrainian border again. The Belarusian army, which has been announced to carry out a major exercise on the Ukrainian border, will test whether its soldiers are ready for war and their reflexes in a sudden war operation will be measured. It has been announced that the exercise will include training on transfer and combat from region to region. In the statement of the Ministry of Defense of Belarus, the Belarusian Armed Forces launched a sudden control of the combat forces, in which the military and subordinate units had to be on the alert and work for transfer to selected regions, as well as to carry out combat training tasks. At the same time, information was shared that a missile division from the 465th Missile Brigade of the Belarusian Armed Forces moved to the targeted area for permanent deployment in order to check its combat readiness. With the sudden move of Belarus, it has been talked about that the Belarusian army may be active in Ukraine. Belarus has been supporting Russia for a long time,